And today, January 3, 2022, we presenting the oldest spring water source here in Negros Occidental.
Okay, let's talk about the little story of this resort. The fresh spring water resort is owned by Dunhill Lopez. At bakit ito tinawag na Cornell Swimming Pool? Yun ang dapat natin alamin. Kasi lamang ang may alam. Ang Cornell na pangalan ay doon nagsimula sa isang universidad na sa gayon doon nag-aaral ang asawa ng may-ari nito. Ang Cornell ay katabi ng Harvard University na pinakapaborito niya for the Masteral School. Wow! The Cornell Swimming Pool Resort inaugurated Thanksgiving Day on 1933 and jointly constructed by Dunhill Lopez and his grandson, Dr. Elias H. Panganiban on 1957. Babala, paalala lang po, dapat ang gusto maligo dito, remember, always eyes on your child.
Yes, Daddy.
Hi, brother.
Hi, brother.
The freshness of spring water is naturally came from the natural, authentic mountain natures of Mother Earth. That's why, napakalinis ng tubig, walang halong kimikal, always clean running and flowing water resources located at the boundary of Cadiz City, Negros Occidental.